Cool.
You speak the truth, Lancelot. It makes my heart glad to see her keeping bitten.
You have prevailed. I... So it is. If you have released the wind, I doubt it will fully stop whatever... I cannot help with that. Mira, it is a dark... Seek him out to the south. Be cautious, Dragonborn. There is something else at work here. All maker shelter.
Okay.
What by day was stolen? Okay.
never should have come here.
Oh, my gosh.
Who's wrong?
You won't win.
We are routed. Fall back.
That world.
Two!
took its very soul.
As if Skyrim didn't have enough outsiders. Now we've got mercenaries from Hammerfell strutting about.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, how do you feel? I think you might be sick. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back any. Time if you need a remedy.
An archer, eh? I've got just what you need. Thank you very much for your visit.
Go!
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A note from someone named Calselmo in Markarth. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Got some good, blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
My favorite.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Watch what you're doing.
Yep. Do what I want to do.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you. No.
I hope you're.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire, and I'll send someone.
Want to hear a little Nord wisdom? Let's not waste any time.
Need something?
bandits, or worse.
Exactly.
Hey.
New hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Thank you. ship's name.
You intend to wander Solstheim? Do so at your own risk.
The idle mind. They have forgotten. Different somehow. More myself.
I know things are tough, but at least you have a roof over your head. Please, help me.
Going in there now. Hey. I've been meaning to tell you for a while. When you come home, make sure you check the shoes. Love them.
I remember not to walk into that bush, but you walk into it.
We need to check our shoes. Okay. Are you done? Hey, son, bed. Hey.
We've got our eyes on you.
Yeah. 9:30.
Always a pleasure to walk. It gets lonely out here, you know.
I'll give you this warning only once. Stay out of my way, and we'll do just fine.
You looking for a handout or something?
Want to buy it? See for yourself.
Why are you staying up?
If you need any supplies, you know where to find me.
I work for Mokul. You got a problem?
Looking for any potions? Take a look.
Why? Hold on. I'll teach you.
Remember, I have plenty of potions and ingredients if you're ever in the market.
Thank you.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I'd make it up. If I'm alive, I wish I could have some of the rest. Me, I don't care. I was going to. I know it isn't the best place to start, but we know they've been coming from this direction. Good. Besides, I don't feel comfortable leaving. We were searching the farm when the Ashspawn ambushed. This is strange. The note says it's from General. Well, there's no way he could still be alive. If General. I need you to head out to Fort Frostmoth and check it out. I'm gonna head back to Raven Rock and prepare the men for further assaults. Be careful.
What am I going to do?
It's a Nordic room, thousands of years old.
With me? Sorry, I... The name's Rollis. I've got to find it. But this whole thing became a...
You come out of the Northern Ash?
When I first got to Colby, dug out...
Excavating isn't exactly...
You think I've got... Takes money to make money, all that rot. There's a lot...
What are you... We can sort out the details of our little arrangement later.
But for now, I'll manage the dig if you can manage the coin. Do you have the gold?
Of course.
It's all here.
I'll head back to Raven Rock and round. Pleasure doing business with you.
Boost!